Would you look at this mess? Holy smokes. Not that guitar, but their mess around it. Hey folks, today's adventure, Action Jackson, and it's got a bit of a gooch. We'll demonstrate what's going on here in a second. What we got here is hope you can hear that. One high fret. It's boiling the whole bunch. And it's only high on the bass side. As we move over to the lighter strings, it's fine. And because, I don't know Dan's YouTube name, anyway, because Dan likes the action really low and fast, that one little high fret's making things crazy, so we got to shave that down a bit. Just one other thing I'm going to point out here. Let me change the camera angle. I'm not sure if that's a bit of DNA there, or if that's where a fret has been glued down before, where there might have been one that was popping up. Definitely something in that area. And also, we got a couple of little gooches here in this fret, which we'll polish out. Nothing too major, but we'll check everything out anyway, so let's get at it. Yee-haw! First thing here is I cleaned all the DNA off the fretboard just to see. That is a bit of a glue line, so I don't know if that happened at the factory or if that happened after the fact, but somebody glued a fret down that was probably popping up, or maybe it's just a bit of a factory defect. Anyway, got all the crap off the fretboard because it did have quite a bit of crap on it. And now let's polish out that defect in this fret. Got this guy here to protect the fretboard. And I've got this fret eraser, compliments of, well, you can't see the logo very good, it's all scraped up. Crimson Guitars, thanks guys for that. And I'm hoping that that's going to be enough. Nope, I'm going to have to take the crowning file to it. Let's do that now. First was 150 grit, now we're going with the 300 grit. That seems to have got it. Now we'll polish it. Okay, we got rid of that. It's the next one up that's a high fret. Okay, let's see what's up with that. Got this wonderful little guy. I'm just going to gently shave the top off, and then we'll redo the crown with the crowning file. Here we go. This actually isn't working out because the horn of the guitar is getting in the way of the file, so I have to get a different tool. A little piece of a mill file, that's what it's going to be. Filings. think my vacuum cleaner's biting the bag. That seemed to have taken away the rock and roll. Now let's put the crown back on it, polish it up. Tiny bit of metal polish just to bring the sheen up as shiny as the rest, so they all look the same, don't they? Well, let's clean up the bench a bit and throw a new set out. Jeez, Dave, your throat's just gobbling their way. Let's clean up the bench and throw a new set of strings on it.
Well,
I think we got it. If I could fret these tiny little fret spaces, God, I think my fingers are getting bigger. Anyway, that's it. Cheers, folks. Till next time. Have a good one.